understand. He spoke of was and when, although I was.